What's up, guys? Today this is part 3 of my Blox Fruit journey. And as you can see, I have grinded a lot. I got, look at my aura. I have got the black cape and I have mastered the iron mace. And I have got the ghost fruit from rolling. Now I'm going to do my quest. Looks like the saw guy spawned. I'm gonna go try to kill him so that I can replace my sword. Come on, I gotta go quick. Come on. I'm almost there, come on. Please be alive. Yes, he is still alive, he is still alive. I'm going to kill him. Get it. Wait, did I? No. Wait, what? I accidentally reset to my quest. guys, I'm going to redeem some codes first, so I'm gonna cut the camera.
A few moments later.
What's up, guys? I'm back and I have redeemed a 2x XP code. So let's continue grinding. Now let's go to the frozen village. We are at the frozen village now. Before we go get our quest, let's buy flagstaff. Huh? 100. Never mind. I thought it was like 50,000. Damn. guys, the video part 3 will end here now. Please like, subscribe, and share. Tell your family and friends to support me. And I'll be posting part 4 probably in a few more days. Bye, guys.